Good morning, guys. It's Jaybird with Jaybird Fishing. I drove down to the Jersey Shore to do some ocean fluke fishing. I'm back on my friend's boat, and we're launching out of the Atlantic Highlands. We're leaving a little after 6 a.m. The plan for today was to head around the tip of Sandy Hook and spend the day at the Shrewsbury Rocks fishing for fluke.
Soft too. Pretty much gumming it. Right. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Strike zone, which is good. I was gonna say, I just dropped one too.
I
No. Oh, I thought you said, was the fish feeling better? I am feeling better, thank you. The Gatorade helped a lot. Thank you, Scott. Oh, you bitch, you let go. That was a keeper.
Bluefin knocked out. He didn't get it fucking 2 feet off the fucking box. He was a keeper.
You just wait, because I got him hooked again.
Got him.
I did.
Good.
Now I'll know.
Won't we put in that little 15-inch fish again, though?
Don't want to.
Go in on the cup. Take a look at him first.
I don't know. You tell me, Kevin, with the net. Nice part about your net is it doesn't really cause a tangle, so. Kevin's rooting against me, man, to get another keeper. 17. 17 with a nice reflection in the water makes it look nice. Didn't that look nice? Yeah. I thought it was borderline, like you said, too. I'd have the same respect for you if...
Don't get sensitive now, Jeremy.
I'm just saying, if you're caught...
That's when you thought you were broken up in, man.
Yeah. Just saying.
Jeremy, what do you think? Oh, my God!
Got the gap!
Yelled at again.
Nobody yelled at me. Oh, don't get sensitive.
No, I'm saying. It's a nice fish again, man, but.
Just bad shorts.
Yeah. This might be different, but. I freaking winged him. Penalty.
You call on the Mohawk to go for a net for a fish like that.
Can you close his nose for me?
What's that?
Can you close his nose, please?
Come back up, 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 up.
Well, we're zero. Okay. So I have to go that way, right?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Well, I have to go that way.
Right there.
Short.
Short.
Short. Loser.
Loser. Seven thing and a half. Kev, I got a serious fish. Real serious. Yeah. Real serious.
So we're here for.
Yeah.
Where can I go, Kev?
Hang on.
Whatever you want, Scott. You could put it in the cabin. You could.
I can see him. I'm bringing him to you. Hang on.
Nice fish.
Nice.
Looks boxable to me.
Absolutely.
Nice job.
Thank you, buddy.
Yep. You gotta pack in there. Check under the tackle bags and everything. It's a good thing we didn't turn around and remake that trip, huh?
Yeah, right. Right here?
Yeah.
What's up?
He ain't bleeding much anyway.
He will. I think it helps, but yeah.
I bleed my keeper fluke out. I think the quality of the meat comes out a lot cleaner, and it tastes great. Do you guys bleed your fluke out too? If you guys enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to see future content like this. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. I'm hoping to get out one more time before the season closes. I'll see you guys in the next video.